It's Dennis Glover. I'm here to do the AYM Pepper Challenge for the second time. I was re-nominated by David Fritz. I should have probably said no tag backs. But I love donating to a good charity. I believe in AYM with my whole heart. And I love habanero peppers. They're so delicious. They're so hot. And hot peppers have a lot of health benefits. They're really good for you. So, last time I made a pretty hefty $100 donation to AYM. This time I'm just going to donate $10 through our secure website to show you how easy it is. I'm going to show you that my cat, Tripod, come here, Tripod, can even do it herself with one paw. Come on, Tri. You got it. Yep, there it is. Oh. Let me see. Decline, no. Complete donation. Okay. Tripod? One more. We got one more click. It was a confirmation page. Good kitty. There it is. Approved. Good job, Tripod. So, this time, no training wheels. No milk. No yogurt. No nothing. Just beautiful, delicious pepper.
Oh!
I can eat it all day long. So, I'm gonna, I got 5 people to nominate this time. Good luck, whichever pepper you choose. Jordan Went. I know you're gonna enjoy this. Erica Rout, Caitlin Berger, Cadence Love, and Joey Silla. I know I just gave you some habaneros yesterday. So, delicious pepper.
You're dying, aren't you?
I'm not dying. I've been training for this. I've been eating one almost every day. In case I got re-nominated back. I'm dying a little.
your tears are flowing.
Okay, I might have to go get some milk. Nope. I haven't swallowed it yet. Oh, God. Can you hold this?
Spit it. What a dork. Yes, folks, he's been doing this every day. Oh my gosh, now his kitty is following him. Even the kitty's worried about him. Our Dennis. Here he comes. Ta-da, ta-da! You're scaring your cat! That's bad. That's bad. You should tell people they don't have to eat the whole thing and it doesn't have to be that hot.
That's good for you.
Good for you. Yeah. Makes me want to do it again. Oh,
healthy. Yeah. It's fun.